Now let's assume the market set a different selling price, P2. How profitable would the firm be then? Well, the total revenue would be P2 times Q2. Why quantity 2? Remember, the firm produces at the point where the MC and MR curves intersect. Total cost at this level of production is also P2 times Q2. In other words, total revenue is exactly the same as total cost. Here, the firm is making normal profits. Okay, at this point, all you accountants out there may be wondering if I'm completely mad. Surely if a firm's total revenue is the same as its total costs, it's not making any profit. Not quite. Remember opportunity costs. Economists look at profits differently to accountants. Economists include normal profits in the total cost to a firm. At a selling price of P2, the firm is making normal profits, and the owner is earning the salary that he or she would have earned working for someone else.